We perform research on the broad areas of manipulation and locomotion. We have a strong background on model-based control approaches, which we nowadays also combine with data-based approaches from machine learning. And we have application areas ranging from the design of novel actuators towards the control of more complex systems like complete humanoids.
At Franka Robotics, our mission is to develop technology to empower big thinkers and disruptors to deliver on the promises of AI and robotics to build a better future. This is why we aim to provide researchers with the best robotic platform. Franka MATLAB serves as a bridge between theory and practice, bringing groundbreaking ideas into tangible real-world applications.
I'm Hemjyoti Das, and I'm a PhD researcher at the Technical University of Vienna. And currently I'm focusing on aerial robotic manipulation. And one of the works that I have done in my past years at the TU Vienna is HILS, which is hardware in the loop simulation of a vehicle manipulator system for performing physical interaction tasks. The main concept of hardware in the loop simulation is that the entire system is simulated, but a part of the simulation is emulated by the actual hardware. So in our case, the simulated system is the aerial vehicle with the arm. And this, the whole system is simulated, but a part of the simulation, which is the arm, is emulated by an actual arm. And specifically for the project on the HILS, the hardware in the loop simulation, when I tried to interface with the Franka, I used the Franka MATLAB toolbox that allowed me to enable a real-time communication with the Franka. And I could also use the other blocks of Simulink, such as the transformation matrices and all other integration blocks, which was quite easy for me to use as a researcher. I could monitor everything in real time that the Franka sends me, for example, its inertia properties. And at the same time, I could send the real time torque commands to all its joints without any problem. So yeah, it was quite easy for me to use, and I could focus purely on my developing my control systems for the Franka and my simulated system.
So one promising area for future robotics, I think, are novel robotic systems which are designed based on compliant actuation principles. Currently, we apply these elastic actuation principles in harsh manufacturing tasks in which a non-smooth impact is required for the task execution. Typical examples of this would be hammering tasks, punching tasks, or stamping. In this case, we analyze what effect the approach direction on the contact surface has on the slippage. And we found that there exists a unique direction which ensures that if we approach the contact under this direction, there is no slippage at all at the contact transition. We call this the non-slippage impact direction, NSID. In this case, in particular, the Franka MATLAB interface became very useful because it allowed us to transfer algorithms we developed in theory and in simulations directly on the real robot and perform the impacts under the same experimental conditions as we wanted to do.
Franka MATLAB represents the integration of cutting-edge robotic hardware with the power and versatility of MATLAB and Simulink.